Congratulations, Father Pilarz, on your return to Scranton. I bring greetings from the presidents of Northeastern Pennsylvania's 15 colleges and universities. And while many of the faces may have changed, our shared commitment remains. That is, to ensure that the best days of this community are ahead of us. And we look forward to working with you in the years to come to make it so. Wishing you all the very best today and always.